how many people are committing voter fraud? Well, in the last election, it was 0.00000001% of ballots cast. That's basically almost zero. Voter fraud just does not exist on any kind of meaningful level.